When I was a little girl in Africa, I learned how to braid to my mother, to my grandmother, to my aunt. There is no school for braiding. It's a culture. When I moved to America, there was no braiding salon in this area. People from my community, they have to travel to Philadelphia, sometimes New York, North Jersey, even Virginia, just to have their hair braided. Braid is my passion. I decide to help my community by focusing a braiding business in this area.